Brissett, the leading rusher in the Pac-10, over 1,300 yards this year, is in the backfield. Longshore on the roll. That's not something we see a lot from Longshore. And he finds tight end Julian Arthur. That's a first down to the 30.